Hello, and welcome to the pod. In today's video, you will be learning about the differences between a petrol engine and a diesel engine. Number one, spark or compression. A petrol engine is a spark ignition engine, which means that it uses a spark plug to ignite the fuel within the cylinder. Whereas a diesel engine is a compression ignition engine, which means that it uses compression to ignite the fuel within the cylinder. Compression ignition engines are referred to as diesel engines because of a German engineer named Rudolf Diesel and his patented work, which was done in 1892. Number two, compression ratio. Now, in a previous video, I mentioned that diesel engines operate at a higher compression ratio than petrol engines do. This means that the air within the cylinder on the compression stroke is compressed to a higher extent within a diesel engine than it is within a petrol engine. Number three, fuel delivery time. Now on the board beside me, I've drawn a petrol engine and a diesel engine. And in the petrol engine, we have our piston that goes down to the bottom, and as the inlet valve is open, it draws air and fuel mixture into the cylinder, and then the piston moves back up from bottom dead center to top dead center, and thus compresses the air and fuel mixture in this area here. Therefore, it means that there's an air and fuel mixture within the cylinder before the compression stroke. However, in the diesel engine, the piston moves down from top dead center to bottom dead center and draws in air and only air before compression, and the piston moves back up from bottom dead center to top dead center and compresses that air. And it is at this point that we inject the fuel into the cylinder. Therefore, there's an air-fuel mixture in the cylinder of a petrol engine before compression, and there's only air before compression on a diesel engine. Number four, fuel pressure. Now, our diesel engine operates at a higher compression ratio. This means that there's a higher amount of pressure within the cylinder on the compression stroke. The fuel needs to be pumped into the cylinder after the compression stroke, which means that it needs a greater amount of pressure in the fuel to be pumped out and overcome the pressure within the cylinder. Therefore, there is a higher pressure in our fuel delivery system in a diesel engine than there is in a petrol engine. And that concludes today's video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Hello, and welcome to today's episode of The Pod. Today, you will learn about air and fuel.